41-year-old Christy Blair had breast cancer 6 years ago. Now cancer-free, she's part of a phase one clinical trial testing a new breast cancer vaccine.
Who knows if there's a cancer cell just waiting to find the right environment to start growing again in my liver and my lungs, and I know this.
And when breast cancer recurs or relapses, it doesn't necessarily always recur in the breast. It can recur as a distant metastasis, and at the point where it recurs as a distant metastasis, it's no longer really curable.
Mary Desis is a physician scientist at UW-Medicine in Seattle. She's developing the new vaccine and says the idea is to harness the body's immune system to fight breast cancer the same way vaccines have been used to protect people from infectious diseases.
We're immunizing people who already had cancer to get their immune response up to prevent the cancer from recurring.
As the mother of five with four daughters, Christy wants to be proactive against her cancer coming back. Her mother died from breast cancer at age 52. It's why Christy travels from Dallas to get the shots and have her blood tested.
If it did reoccur in me, if this cancer did show up again, that hopefully those cells have recognized that this is something that needs to target.
We're really looking for women who have either triple negative breast cancer or they have hormone receptor positive breast cancer that is HER2 new negative.
Researchers plan to enroll 30 patients in the trial, testing dosage amounts of the vaccine for immunity response and safety. From the UW Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, this is Megan Clark.